here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Lineups for this game. Defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Surely. Upfield, cuts it out. Decent ball, firmly met.
Ah, that was just asking too much of his teammates by playing it in so early.
Can he finish? And he's there to hoof it away. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Goes long. Played in again. Looks to slip it through. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Towering header! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Tunisia didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it forward quickly. Aimed long and direct. What an adventurous run from a defender. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
what looked like a training ground drill that almost worked a treat, only for that flag to go up, he just went a tad early.
Looking to hit the front line. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tries the route one option. It's got through and... That's going to be a goal kick. Tries a through ball, and he's cut it out. Plays it out to the wing. He's made sure that that won't get through. Now the pass. To be more accurate. Passes it through. So who can spark this game into life? And here's the chance to counter. Oh, he's broken through. Hits one! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
It upfield. Oh, good interception. Still going. Where to next? Here comes the corner. This is promising. Speculative strike. Pumps it forwards. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. And we've reached half time. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Surely that deserved better.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Chance to shoot, and he's on his way. Danger averted for now. It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Really well taken goal. The breakthrough strike. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worked a treat.
Looks like a good ball through.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Well, that longer ball, if played early enough, can catch a defence by surprise. Now, they got the offside decision there, but they should prepare themselves for more of the same.
And that's well defended. Spoon forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Let down by a lack of accuracy. Oh, good ball. Thrust towards the front line. Brings it forward. Looks to slip it through. It's broken loose.
The keeper was relieved to see that off. It was seriously travelling.
And high towards the flank. And that's contained to a promising move. Keeper beats it away. Loose ball. In once more. Who's going to make this theirs? Done very well to intervene. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. To get it forward quickly.
Tunisia have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Lofted into the middle. Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, that's what can happen when a defence is ball watching. It just allows somebody to sneak in from midfield undetected, and that's got to be a lesson learned.
And the through ball is intercepted. That's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken.
through. I have to say, that was an exemplary. Keeper's got good distance on that. Gets into some space. Ball swung in.
Tunisia are not functioning with the cutting edge they need. We're seeing too much passing and not enough reward. It's time for more drive and certainly for more penetration.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking. Chance to shoot. Now the cross. And the keeper's in command. Promising cross. Played out to the wing. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Tries a through ball. Demanding a quick ball here. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Now the pass. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. The cross. Oh, taken with style. Two to the good. They have breathing space. Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Well positioned to make that interception. There will be four extra minutes. Spoon forward. And play for a throw. Goes long and forward. Chip through. Battles to win it back. Chance. And time is up. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
There's a solidity about them.